not the bubble shell.
Go straight down.
Welcome to the world's greatest bubble show.
Hello, everyone. And welcome to the Bubble Show. How's everybody enjoying the show so far? Thank you very much. Okay, well, before we continue, I'd like to introduce myself really quickly. My name is Denny Yang, and I'm 32 years old, and I still love bubbles. I do want to take this record. One of the world's largest bubble of 170 feet in length. And the second one, which was for the most people inside of a soap bubble. Any guess how many people? Correct. Well, welcome back. He's right. I appreciate it. 181, so you can imagine how big these bubbles are, right? Now, there's just a couple more things I can let you all know. In case you're wondering what the white smoke was, that's actually a water-based vapor. And it's non-toxic, so nothing to worry about, which is why I eat it. Last thing, you're going to see me use this a lot. This here is a special type of bubble vitamin, and what you're going to see me do is you're going to see me spray it into the air, or sometimes the surface of a table. Now, when I spray into the air or the table, what it does is it creates a certain type of humidity that helps make the bubbles last just a little bit longer. I'm playing, it's only water. Thank you. Okay, well, let's get to the fun part. I'm gonna need a volunteer.
Get up.
All right, I need one volunteer, any size, but with a very big smile, okay? All right, let's see here. I can see you guys in back, so don't be shy, okay? Everybody smells, all smell, oh man. Let's see here. Oh boy. Okay, does he want to go on stage in the green with the blue or gray shirt? Yeah. Great. Awesome, come down here. Here, come here, we'll go together, okay? Awesome, very good. Watch your step. Okay. Great, so tell me, what's your name? Marcus? Nice to meet you, Marcus, and where'd you come from? Iowa. Very cool. All right, well, Marcus, you want to show everyone a big smile? All right, very good. Marcus, what do you do, okay? Is you, my friend, are going to stand right over here, just like that. Nice and still, look at everyone else, and don't forget, big smile, okay? All right, let's put Marcus in the bubble. You ready? Here we go. One. Two and three. Big smile, Marcus. Not too bad. Let's do it one more time. You're doing great. Stay right there. Ready? Three, two, and one. Big smile. We're doing whatever we want. Or keep smiling. That was good. All right. Marcus, you did an awesome job. So, I want you to stay right here while I can get one more volunteer. Okay? All right, cool. Raise your hand high, right? Big smiles. Boy. Did you want to go on stage? Yeah, sure, come on over. Here, I'll help you up. Carefully.
I'm no.
Awesome. Right over here. Great. So, tell me, what's your name? What's your name? Dunn? Alright, nice to meet you, Dunn. And where'd you come from? Dunley. What's your name? Dunley. Gotcha. Okay, cool. Well, nice to meet you. All right. Well, the two of you are going to stand right next to your left, just like that. Look at everyone else, and don't forget, big smile, okay? Okay. All right. Let's put them in the bubble, shall we? Ready? One, two, and three. I'm in trouble. All right. Marcus, I need your help, right, buddy? Okay. I'm going to turn your body this way. Yep. Body this way. And then your head that way. Okay. All right. That'd be great. Awesome. And last thing, make sure you come a little bit closer together, but don't look at each other. Okay. All right. Great. Okay. Here we go. Ready? Nice and still. One, two, and three. Awesome. I'll do it one more time. Stay right there. Here we go. Ready? Big smile or bigger bubble. All right. Pretty good. I'll take it. Well, the two of you did a wonderful job. And now, I have a gift for you, okay? Thank you. All right, well, before I give this to you, I'll show you how to use it really quickly, because this can make a lot of bubbles. Want to try? Here. Give it a big blow. Not too bad. All right? Dundee, you can try it too. Excellent. Okay. I'll show you instead. Ready? Nice and steady, okay? All right, let me close this really quickly for you. All right. Great, here you go. Girls first. All right, that's for you. Hold it with two hands, all right? Just like that. No worries, that's enough, everybody. Okay, number two, Marcus. All right, here you go. I was kidding. If you want this one, you just get one more big smile. There you go, champ. You can have two, okay? No worries, that's for you. And Dudley, I brought an extra so that way you can have two as well. Here you go. You guys did an awesome job. Thank you very much. Good job. Good time. No worries.
No, I'm not.
Okay. Well, boys and girls, fun's not over yet. I still need one more volunteer, okay? All right. This is a pretty cool part, so I need a brave volunteer to come on stage, okay? Thanks, fellas. Where'd you come from?
Five and a half.
Alexandria. Alexandria, cool. All right, well, Bear, I have a beautiful story to tell you, okay? And everyone else. So, we're gonna go to the bench right over there, is that okay? Okay, let's go.
I have a pretty niece. Her name is Grace. She is 5 years old and lives in Hawaii. Although I can't see her very often because I am traveling around the world, but she is always a great joy to me whenever we get together. This was an incident that happened during the last Christmas. I finally met Grace after a long time because I had a show in Hawaii. Grace came to ask me if I could fulfill her two wishes. She always wanted to see real snow and to make a snowman. Hawaii is a tropical place where there is no snow throughout the year. So I took Grace's hand and I brought her to the backyard. Grace, everything is in your mind. You like bubbles, right? Now, I will blow bubbles and you just imagine that there is snow falling and they will become snow. Okay, let's try.
Thank you.
Listen to my friends. Dolphins and whales dive deep to help regulate my ecosystem. Jellyfish filter microplastics and provide food. The sea turtles transport coral nutrients all across me. Air bubbles help protect my precious corals from CO2. ocean. And healthy human.
Bubbles. Oh.
boys and girls, how did you enjoy the show? You've all been a fabulous audience. I want to thank you so much for being here today, and I do hope to see you all again. Have a wonderful time in Kings Island, everybody, and take care.
What'd you think?
Yeah! Comment below!